Crayfish Investigation. Scientists are Jaden, Maya, Ethan, and Sydney. Does a crayfish go toward a banana or an apple more often? Hypothesis 1. Crayfish will go toward the banana more often. Hypothesis 2. Crayfish will go toward the apple more often. Hypothesis no. Crayfish does not move or go to banana and apple the same amount of times. Step 1. First grab crayfish. Step 2. Put the crayfish in the middle of the table. Step 3. Now put the apple and banana on the table. Wait and see how many times it went to the apple and banana. Step 5. Repeat step 2 times 3 times. Conclusion. We conducted an investigation on crayfish behavior. We wanted to find out if a crayfish goes toward an apple or banana more often. The results show that our hypothesis number 1, crayfish will go toward the banana more often, hypothesis 1 was correct. Some uncertainties that happened during our investigation are: someone hooked the table. Why did the crayfish go towards the banana first? Why crayfish go toward the apple last?